shooting at Miami-Dade firefighters responding to an apartment fire. It happened early this morning at 133rd Street and Northeast 7th Avenue in North Miami. Investigators say the man shot through a door while residents were being evacuated. Luckily, no one was hit. Meantime, the battalion chief says a fire was caused by a dryer. No injuries were reported. Residents have since been allowed back into that apartment building. Now it's six tragedies.